everybody. Welcome to today's game. Martin Tyler here with Alan Smith. Our game today is Marseille against Leipzig.
It's quite a different look to the Velodrome here in Marseille with the recent developments.
Yeah, they've got some lovely stands now. They used to be the open-topped side on the far side of the ground. Well, you could get wet if it rained, but they've made some improvements and really good ones too.
Well, you've picked a couple of players for us to have a look at today. Tell us their thinking.
Well, they've both been on good form. They really have. And they've made a difference to their teams over the last few weeks, so that might be the case again here.
Leipzig is an intriguing place to visit. Of course, the old East Germany. Plenty of the history of the divided nation when you go on a sightseeing tour around the place. But the football's now worth coming for as well.
Yeah, it's a club on the up. There's no doubt about that. Making waves in Germany now.
Olympique Marseille's lineup. Goalkeeper Johan Pelle. Dimitri Payet plays up top with Kostas Mitroglou. Leipzig's lineup is this. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
Start of the game, and Marseille have got the ball rolling. Zambo Anguissa, Sanson, Payet. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. He's taken on his man and beaten him. Now this looks promising.
Space to try and hit it now.
Keeper's done very well here. Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner. He's put in the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. Saar. They've got the ball back by that interception. Marcel Sabitzer. In quickly. Kevin Campbell. He's very confident with the ball at his feet.
Now the shot!
And no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Camara. André Frank, Zambo Anguissa. Morgan Sanson. Zambo Anguissa. Luis Gustavo. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Bit of pressure on the player, that's why it's gone out. Kevin Campbell. Little piece of interplay between the two. It was a good idea to try and use the width on the pitch, but it's gone out for a throw. André Frank, Zambo Anguissa. moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. That's great defending there, stopping that attack.
Sanson.
Payet. Marseille looking for victory today. It's not going to be straightforward by any means.
Oh, no, without doubt. Do you know what, at the end of it, we could have seen quite a few goals here.
It's looking good, this move.
Sanson
cleared it well. Saar. Now they're pressing in at him. Marcel Sabitzer. Presented possession to the opposition now. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Luis Gustavo. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Has to score! And they've scored! And they've opened the scoring here. Just look at the way he's got past these defenders, Alan, and really maximised the situation he created for himself.
Well, he did. It was head down and some wonderful balance and footwork to beat a couple of defenders and knock the ball in the back of the net. Wonderful goal.
Leipzig, the team that have done the damage, they have the lead. Sakai. Saar. Morgan Sanson. Payet. Sanson. Zambo Anguissa attacking well here. Morgan Sanson. He's got support here. Looking for teammates in the middle. Quick header, found a teammate. Werner looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Comes in with a tackle. Well, then it goes. Miscued, really, with the header.
Yeah, not known for his heading, and you can see why there with that effort.
Kevin Campbell. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Challenges for the ball. Camara. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Gunasar. That's a great interception. Good defending. There's some potential in this move. It's Poulsen. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Has to score, and they've scored, and they've opened the scoring here.
Leipzig to start the second half. Using his physical power to protect the ball. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. He could lay it off to the supporting player.
Now the shot! Finish it off!
Good work by the goalkeeper. Closing him down. Payet. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Attacking now.
Paulsen.
And saved by Pelé in goal. Zambo Anguissa. Read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Striding forward, purposefully. Got the tackle in. Throw in here. Substitution coming up. Bruma. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
He's got his shot off now.
Taking on the defenders. And that will be a throw. Kevin Campbell.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending that.
Can go in from here. Good strong tackle. Morgan Sanson. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. It's Paulsen. Now this looks promising.
Saw the goal and went for it. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Well, scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get two, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Zambo Anguissa. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Sansong. Zambo Anguissa. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Andre Frank, Zambo Anguissa. And it's a shot now! What a lovely death finish that was. Well, they're on the comeback trail, Alan.
Yeah, I can smell something in the air here. I think they can, because they look the team on the up now.
Well, they want to see this again, this goal. Off we go again, 2-1. Kevin Campbell. Fernandez. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. And that's dealt with the problem. Good support play from his teammates. Sansong. Fernandez into the attacking third. Werner. Andre Frank, Zambo Anguissa. Bounassar. Morgan Sanson coming on strong, looking to play their way through now. Sanson. Fernandez. Werner. Well, they're in a good position here. Now the shot! Here's a chance, the goalkeeper exposed. For Marseille, these are very testing times, trouble times, really. And the fans trying to help them.
Yeah, these fans expect better. And I think they're entitled to have expected better than what they've seen today.
Fernandez. Kevin Campbell. Bruma. Confidence for the team that are in front, and he's given them confidence. Attacking well here. Keeper still in play. Payet! Oh, what a miss!
Well, what a chance for an equaliser that was. And I think the tension got to him, tightened up.
Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Fourth official has indicated 3 more minutes.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
Great header, great save!
Oh, nothing wrong with that, was there? I thought he was going to score with a header, but tough keeping.
Kevin Campbell. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. That's the end of the game. Well, you've got to get game time to
get your side into some sort of shape, and I think it's been very useful here. It will go down as a defeat, but it's not one that they'll lose any sleep over, surely.
No, I don't think so. It's all about getting ready for the competitive action, isn't it? And some lessons learned, perhaps, for the manager.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here.
Has to score, and they've scored, and they've opened the scoring here.
Now this looks promising.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Andre Franck, Sambo Anguissa.
It's a shot now.
What a lovely death finish that was. Well here.
Payet.
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.